Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Tabibu.
Hello everyone, so it's Nada Sagira over here, a student of English Education major at Islamic University of Raden Intan Lampung. First thing first, it's such an honor for me to be placed at Al-Kausar Senior High School Bandar Lampung, which one of favorite senior high school in Bandar Lampung, as a participant of teaching training 2020, and I'm going to introduce you. How the school is?
SMA Al-Kausar. Tak hanya makna, namun benar adanya, gedung ini membawa limpahan nikmat. Dengan mengusung visi Islami, unggul, global, SMA Al-Kausar menjadi wadahnya sang juara. Dengarkanlah gelora di balik layar. Disiplin adalah tiang kami. Presensi pagi tetap terjadi, walau hanya di balik layar bertepi. Tak akan padam semangat kami. Pandemi tak akan menghentikan kami. Prinsip juang Islam membuat kami melaju tiada henti demi mengukir prestasi untuk negeri.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So today we're going to talk about descriptive text.
Describing a place.
Alright, so here's the definition about descriptive text. Text is a genre of text, sebuah jenis teks.
Identify social function, text structure, and language feature part.
Di bagian awal, pembuka of the text which contains general explanation yang mengandung penjelasan secara umum.
Pahawang Island saves a lot of beauty. Beautiful scenery, hills of green trees, white sand beaches, crystal clear and fresh seawater are all you can enjoy on the island. It is suitable for those who like snorkeling. Moreover, in small Pahawang Island, there is a natural thing about the
Salam hangat, PPL UIN Raden Intan Lampung 2020. Bertempat di SMA Al-Kausar, Bandar Lampung.